year I read Appalachian nature poetry. This year I'm going to change things up and read or wax philosophical. First poem is called Dance Eternal. I believe when I leave this world, I'll see glimpses of creation, the singularity I am. But isn't everything divine inspiration? They say that in black holes, time and space evaporate into gravitational mists. Maybe that's where, or is it when, souls gather to dance eternal. So next one's called Forgive Me. When I'm on my knees at the pearly gates, asking for forgiveness from you who hold the key, will you forgive me? Because it's not God who keeps us out. The kingdom of heaven is within. And what if hell? Well, it's right there too, right inside you. Will you forgive me now? Got one more for you. It's more like spoken word, but it's called I Believe. I believe truth comes from many sources. I believe in play, that difference and uncertainty are essential to being, and the interplay between something and nothing creates meaning. I believe in dancing with three masters. I believe in wavelengths of energy from now to forever, that the secret of creation lies in resonance and harmony, and our universe is affected by everything we do. I believe in the golden rule. I believe in qi, that this life is connected to the afterlife as an ethereal flow of light, and we should all lead the lives we were built to live again. I believe in the eternality of love. I believe in the beginning was the word, that language is both divine and creative, and consciousness has God as its infinite source. I believe in the power of prayer. I believe we are all philosophers.